Here I'm driving southbound on Yale, right near Jenks Southeast Elementary School, and as you can see, the road is closed all the way to 111th Street.